ミちゃん、まだいいじゃん。
やだもう、いいから拓大出してよ。
おい、ちょっと待てよ、こら。
何？
ちゃんと謝れっつうんだよ。
Wow, you can see him from very far away.
He almost has 8 million yen.
Yeah, Mr. Shakedown, what?
There he is.
Hey, you.
Bugger.
Damn it. Oh. Fine.
Let's see how this goes.
I'm going to go with Rush style.
Rush?
Yeah, Rush is the best one for him. Oh.
Oh, no, he gets all of his health back. Can you heat move him?
I don't know.
Doesn't
yeah.
Seem like you can.
Oh!
Don't have to get an item yet. The next time you get hit.
Oh!
Yeah. You should probably take one now. Okay, so
yep.
One more hit will kill you.
I think I can do it.
You might with this amount, yeah. And I wonder if you beat him.
Oh, damn! Damn!
Do beat him. Is that like the end of the quest? Oh, heal again.
Probably. Or maybe it's like you gotta defeat my brother.
Yeah. Mr. Takedown.
Okay, so the best way to do it seems to be like one, two, you know.
Oh.
Fuck!
Whoa. I'm losing confidence.
Yeah.
Just because it was so, do so much damage. Okay, that's nothing.
Come on, Mr. Shakedown. Oh! Yeah. I can do it.
Might be able to do it.
Come on. Oh, the small of my back. It's the one area I can't block. I can't block that part. Oh. I'm Mr. Shakedown. Yeah, this is the way to do it for sure.
This urban legend that like the police or Yakuza have no say or governing voice over. He just is.
Oh!
Force of nature. So you're like gaining money, but you're losing it every time you get hit.
Yeah, so.
Weird.
Yeah.
Whoa.
The idea, I guess, is that I'll gain it all once I kill him.
Yeah.
No! Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, no.
Oh, you're about to get hit.
I'm about to get fucking wrecked.
Oh. And he got knocked off.
Oh, he's in beast style.
Oh, shit. He's pulling out all the stops. Oh. Yeah, that's a good combo to avoid, because, yeah, he spins around like an idiot.
Oh, okay. Okay, Mr. Shakedown. What do you got?
He could be at his most dangerous here. Back off.
I think I got him, man.
I think you might.
Until he gets his second health bar.
Shakedown!
God damn it. I tried very hard there.
It was a real close fight.
Oh, yeah, you're pretty tough. Oh. Give me back my money.
Damn it. So I guess this does mean next time you do see him, he will have more money.
A little bit.
So it does behoove you to let him lose a couple of times. So this was actually your plan, I think.
Yeah, this was my plan.
Yeah.
Lose money to make money. That's how you make money in this business.
And you got to lose as much money as you can.
That's how you make
money. To really make it back, because it means more.
I was so close. That makes me super upset.
It was
that makes me feel like next time I'll get him.
If you have enough staminas, yeah.
Oh, I gotta go to the homeless toilet.
The homeless toilets.
I gotta find some homeless men. For reasons.
I think it's that.
Hey, man. Hey, guys. What's up?
Did you guys see me almost beat Mr. Shakedown? Smelly!
Hey, Smelly.
Homeless men and cart pulling Smelly. Hey, homeless men.
Hey, cart man.
His hair.
Oh, touch money real estate. Oh.
Lucky bastard.
Oh, he's probably over at Public Park 3.
That's rad.
Oh, he dates a kind of villain.
That was rad information I received.
I could do that. If I see, I hope I see that motherfucker again, I'm going to beat him up.
You're going to need more.
No, man. No, I'm strong.
No, you're going to need more of that stuff. Someone's,
oh, what are you? Yeah?
Geez, a lot of MIBs.
All the kids in Stringfield are MIBs.
Yeah.
Let's see if that actually works the way we thought it does. Ah, yeah! If there are people behind him, it totally hits him. How about that?
It's basically like an RPG in that you have to have a battle theme, and you're going to be hearing it a lot.
Yep, so at least there's three versions.
Yeah, at least there's three. And there'll be four, maybe.
Yeah, there will be four, and it'll probably be closer to like a battle theme that like we're more familiar with. Right. Wow, you were tough. Look at you. Let's see how tough you are. Oh, you're dead.
Not as tough as you thought. Being dead.
He's so tough and smart. How come he's dead?
That guy looked really pissed. Probably because you punched him in the face.
Hey, yeah. Kikuchi! I'll hand over a stamina royale.
What? Why?
It's pretty non-suspicious. It's an energy drink.
But just give him another
tissue. Doesn't look I'm carrying anything dangerous.
Cooperation is appreciated.
Stop it, Serge.
Is it really a friendship that a guy continually distrusts you and constantly asks you to turn out your pocket?
Hey, man, let me see what's in that ass.
I know there's something.
We're friends.
This is a friendly thing to do.
This is a friendly thing to do. We just climb up in that ass like good friends.
Yeah, friends. What's the Toriner?
Toriner, that's more heat.
Oh.
Toughness is more health.
And
stamina
is more
both.
Staminas.
You know, I maybe shouldn't have bought that many.
No, you should have. Yeah, yeah, that's nice and sensible.
Yeah, now if somebody wants to give me an item. Now when they want to give me an item.
Yeah.
I'll just be like.
Oh, I wanted to put the staminas in you, but your inventory's.
I like the idea of, oh, fuck.
Let's go to the erotic video store.
Yeah, let's, you know what? Let's do that.
Let's do that.
We're going to do every single one of those.
What should we do in this, though?
Man, that joke's strong every time. That's a. We got.
Because it's not revealed until it's revealed.
Yeah. We got some erotic video places here.
Yeah. There's one actually not too far away.
Yeah. You want to go to that one?
No, I don't. Yeah. Actually, not that one. Never.
The
that
internet
one.
Has really sapped the joy out of disgusting video booth.
Yeah. Hey, that disgusting video booth doesn't have a Cammy cosplayer, does it? You know where I can find that in 1 second? The internet.
My phone.
My phone. Enjoy the erotic. Oh, I thought it was called Grandma Kakarocho.
Don't worry about that.
I'm not sure if we should go to that
we'll
erotic
get
video
to
store.
That later.
We'll get to that later.
We'll get deeper into that. Later.
No, you can't say that.
Oh, that's a heroin karaoke bar.
That's an intense karaoke bar.
Sure is,
you
right?
You got some belting performances.
Dragon, rock the dragon.
He has even. Oh!
You want some more of this? You want some more of this?
Fresh
oh, man, we're so
up.
Fucking friendly.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna watch porn.
You know, you can come with me to do that. We're going together.
Oh, the
there
porn
it
is here.
Yeah, that's where it is.
At Gandara, you can watch videos of very cast gorgeous girls. As you meet these women out in the city under certain conditions, do video. As you meet these women?
Yes.
You're watching women that live here?
This unlocks Henri Orita.
Oh, we can't do it yet because we haven't met any hot ladies.
What?
Can't do it.
Okay, well, at least it gives us something to look forward to.
He's noticed as I passed by him, my friendship just went up.
Because when he sees you, his friendship boner rises.
Oh, man.
He's just like, want to be friends
with
that guy.
Is he on the map even? No, he's not. Oh, that's
great.
No,
he's mysterious. You'll never know when Kikuchi shows up.
There's apparently a lot of side quests. Oh, my motherfucking you guys again. Motherfuckers.
You're in tech corridors. You grab a thing.
You're right.
Sign over there.
Beast mode. Oh, that sign is not action.
I guess the one behind you, the wooden one. No, none of this?
None of it.
That's stupid. Never mind.
Sure is.
Can't believe it's called beast mode.
Yeah, I know, right? Beast mode!
Yeah, why does Bracca sound like a fucking... like Predacon. Like, it sounds like Waspinator and Pterosaur combined.
Beast mode.
Waspasaur.
Yeah, that's my hero.
Waspasaur?
Everybody's getting the fuck out of my way now.
Waspinator.
It does sound like Brackas. Uh-oh, there's the homeless O's.
I'll get you, homeless.
O's.
Oh, he's bearded man.
God,
they're talking. Oh,
sweet little year-end bonus.
Scott's my town, fellas.
Yeah, our toast.
Yeah, let's get fucking wasted.
Let's go to Grandma Erotic Store.
Let's ignore our problems in the drunken stupor of alcohol abuse.
All right.
Hold on, I have to make a phone
call. Yeah, make a little phone call.
I have to make a phone call. I make a phone call, you guys.
Call my mom. Call Mama Kiryu.
Mama Kiryu? I'm going to point out that our character is defined by being an orphan.
Yes.
And has no... He doesn't even have a mother figure. Inside.
But maybe there's this woman that he pays...
to pretend to be his mom?
Oh, fuck, yeah! Mio Tono!
Who are you going to call?
What is that? Is that her number on it? Look at it! Oh!
Wait, is this a pager?
Complete? No.
Did I complete her?
Where is it at? No, that was an actual PlayStation, like, achievement. It wasn't an in-game one.
Where
is the card at?
Where the card at? Inventory?
It's not the pager?
Is it valuables? A valuable?
Telephone card help? Yes, now it's in here somewhere. Yes! Yes, you are you, Miho Tono.
For some strange reason, you can view cards picked up by both Kiryu and Majima.
So it doesn't result in anything?
No, it's just pretty lady. Shut up.
Right,
No. Time to lay back and watch these Japanese people talk about bullshit.
Nothing bullshit.
Your tongue's frozen stiff, huh? I got something that can heat it up.
Phone cards!
Oh, okay.
You need to buy us more booze for us to talk. This is our way. Our homeless way.
Honestly,
I'm a hatted homeless man.
Oh, I know that pan. You know what that pan is? The pan to violence.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, you gotta go buy drinks for homeless people!
Which one of you is it? I'll buy those people drinks only.
Yeah, I'll buy them the good stuff.
Oh, everybody. Crack your knuckles and take them all down.
Hey! He looks really happy with this. He's like, yeah, it's gonna work out.
Oh,
it's gotta be the special booze. You have to choose our order.
Luckily, I have a fucking pen and notepad right next to me.
Times are tricky like that. If you don't give them exactly what they want, they don't like it.
Okay.
They don't like it, Mago.
Probably quickest. I'll take their orders.
What do you want, you homeless guys? Oh, you have to talk to every single one individually.
Okay.
Me? I'll stick with beer. Classy.
Beer. Got it. Yeah, well, there's no beating
and
beer.
Not that swill like Budweiser. It's gotta be Sapporo.
Beer's easy. They sell that. everywhere.
Yeah, this is quite a popular drink.
What about you, Preach?
For me, sweet potato soju.
Are you for real?
That is not a out drink that should be drunk by humans.
That's a tough one.
Get fucking vegetables in my drink.
You know that booze is like 90% vegetables, right?
That is not true.
Ask me potato soju?
I like fruits.
Sweet potato soju is the only soju we're drinking. This feels like a fucking ad.
You have to expand your horizons.
Whoa! Whoa, I don't need to hear that.
Oh, these homeless guys. Now I see why you're homeless.
Cheery. Cheery's whiskey.
I'm a whiskey guy.
But whiskey's a little vague, honestly.
Let's see what else.
Oh, whiskey is. Hound.
Yeah, whiskey, got it. Oh, it's just...
Scotch. There
all right. It.
Whiskey. Okay.
Fucking shopping list over here.
Yeah. I'm making a fucking shopping list for the homeless booze.
So you have two more guys.
Oh.
God, all of them.
All of them. Champagne?
Champagne.
Are you for real, motherfucker?
Awfully fancy homeless person. Christmas. I'm a quiet homeless man.
He's quiet.
Well, all those guys drink their swill. I stay in my corner and I be quiet and I drink my champagne.
Oh, yeah.
Champagne.
Probably have some champagne at Don Quixote. Oh, yay. Sake.
Sake.
I like a good traditional man.
I want Tom Cruise brand sake.
And he's... Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, is hot sake too much?
Tom Cruise brand sake.
Room temperature sake works.
It's the space blood of our galactic tormentor.
All right, so since... Oh, my God. I have to go fucking shopping for these motherfuckers.
Go to a convenience store, Don Quixote.
The Don Quixote, I know, will have some of those for sure. And then I can hit the Kotobuki Drugs or M-Mart.
Costco. Go to Costco.
I guess this is a quest to make sure, like, no, you will explore the map. Fuck you. Oh, fuck!
Are you serious? You gotta brawl the
what
ball
the fuck
out.
Is this line for? The sub story?
You don't have to go to this one.
I gotta ask around. I'm gonna be the first to get it.
It's a fucking Sega game.
No cutting in line, pal. Hey, kid. Hey, kid. Ha, ah,
yeah! That was the one.
What the fuck is this for? Oh, he's gonna get the last one. What are you talking about? Era Q3.
Some type of robot.
Era Q3?
Some kind of secret code?
Nah, it's the newest game. Oh, that is Dragon Quest.
Oh.
That is Dragon Quest for sure. Era Q3, quest
for
the
Quantum Quill.
Can't wait to read the instruction manual on my way home.
That's awesome!
People are lining up to buy a video game.
What an amazing world.
I love that they do it at this Don Quixote, because it's the Don Quixote that they sell the Yakuza games at, and they have the fucking signs for them and all that shit.
That's why they do it then.
It's the most popular game in Japan. Oh, they were sold out. Oh my god! I made it just in time for the last ticket. I'm so happy, it's gonna be so good.
Yeah, but I don't have to line up for that. I just want to buy the thing.
It's not a toy, old man.
Sorry, big kid.
Yep, bye, mister.
Bye.
Whoa,
that kid's a loser.
What is the fucking side quest for,
buying
though?
Buying video games.
No, but like...
I can't believe how tough it is.
That's weird. I actually just want to enter and buy some sake. Or
whatever you guys
I'll get that kid some video games some other time. Oh, man, they changed this up to all these CRTs. Oh, I love it.
What you got?
Oh no. Oh shit.
They don't got fucking alcohol here.
Oh god. I know. I'm an idiot. I have to dump most of those staminans. Because I won't have enough room to carry the booze on me.
Yeah, but they didn't even have... Unless you have to go down the list further. I didn't even see that they
I need to go...
It.
I need to... Oh god.
What do you do? Do you have an item box?
Yeah, I have an item box. It's in the phone. It's like Superman.
Oh, okay.
You just run over to the phone box.
Alright, the phone box.
Oh, look at that fucking loser.
Yeah.
He's a sign. A human
man.
Sign.
Yeah, you need at least 5 spots.
There, I did it. Back to the Don Quixote to buy my booze.
They sure hope they got it.
Oh, if they don't, I'm gonna smash some heads. Motherfuckers.
Especially that kid.
Yeah, that kid's a...
What? Do they all get it?
What the fuck? Don't you dare steal that from that kid! Game over, loser! Did you get that game?
Oh, mister. Last boy in line.
My brand new video game, he stole it!
Oh, shit.
That high school kid.
This is now priority one.
Oh, my God. Oh, I'm gonna... Listen to this, like, classic style shit. That's really fucked up. What's your name, kid? It's Akio. Akio, I'm gonna make your day.
Akio, God.
Hang tight, Akio! I'll get your game back!
I'm a criminal!
I like that. Leave it to me. Yay! Thank you, mister!
But this is like the reverse of Yakuza 5, where a bunch of kids roughed us up in that Santa quest.
Oh, yeah, that was fucked up. Fuck those kids. Is that the kid? Is that the guy right there?
I don't think so. No, the guy in the, the pink it is, yeah.
Oh, no!
Slimy Ice Goaler!
I've been
defeated!
No doubt about it. Hey, fuck you, bitch. You stole
it. Saw him get it ripped off.
I saw him.
Huh?
Oh, no.
My adventure just came to an abrupt end.
I don't even have it. That slimy guy stole
grind
it.
Grind your ass.
Oh, I gotta beat him up.
Grind your ass.
I'm beating up a high school student.
A slimy one at that.
Oh, he's tougher than you would expect. I defeated him with the plastic bucket.
Yeah, no. Slimy high schoolers.
That's the plastic bucket. I didn't. Mister. Oh, well, look at that little kid run. I just caught the guy.
Yeah,
oh, yay.
Oh, okay.
Give it back.
Look, man,
he doesn't
have
it.
Give it up.
Get a job the next time you want a video game.
I told you, Daddy. I got robbed by someone even tougher.
You were robbed? Yeah.
The jerk from a street gang busted out his dagger. Stealing! His debt!
Mm. Oh, that's good. That guy that was just there?
I could be home leveling up.
But now that guy's not even a fan.
Not even a real fan.
It wasn't yours!
What?
You rob a little kid and turn around and cry like a baby when you get mugged? How fucked up is that?
You want another class? I'm out of lives!
Oh, no! I'll get it back for you, Akio.
Okay!
This kid. And that guy ran off that way. Give me back that kid's video game!
Give me back my game.
I'll kill you all!
Give me the game.
I'll kill you all!
That guy was wearing like a full body like snake
leopard
skin.
Thing,
that
yeah.
leopard.
The snake thing. Yeah, there he is. Oh, he's getting robbed by his boss! later, loser. he's a gang Goomba!
Holy shit.
Boy.
Hey! You're the guy who stole that game from the kid who stole it from
Akio, aren't you?
What the fuck? Who's Akio? No, I'm gonna beat you
it's
up
there. It's Arakure. I don't get it.
Forget it.
No.
No. I'm gonna kill you.
It sucks that it forces you to fight them when they just go like, I don't know what you're talking about, but like, they know exactly what you're talking about, but whatever. Just beat up Niwa until he learns.
He's gonna learn. He's going to learn.
Learn big hearts. Yeah, ran the dick holes there. That's good. You likely won't forget this encounter. Yeah, why not?
It works.
It works.
Worked every time.
Can't say that it didn't.
60% of the time, works every time. Oh, no. I got stomped because I'm a Goomba.
Yep.
Mister.
He's giving me game.
I got you that punk. Okay, I don't get it. Alright, give him his Arakure.
Sorry, pal.
You shit got stolen.
Oh, shit.
I'm serious, it's gone.
Some a-hole.
Got the jump on me. Yeah, this hard-ass Yakuza gave me hell
gun.
Gunpoint. Oh, no.
That guy that was just here?
Oh, man. What a shitty day.
Jack my Arakure.
I'm gonna probably not even a fan. Yours wasn't even yours. You still like a kid then crawl like a baby.
I've seen a pathetic pattern.
This is getting through to you. How about we go another round? I'm out of here. Oh, my video game. No.
I want him to come up to the next guy, and that guy's getting jacked by Akio here.
Yeah.
He's being
my head hurts. I now have to find the other one. I'll kill you all.
That's the only way to be sure.
I gotta fight this motherfucker at gunpoint.
I feel like maybe you could have gone down that alley, but
well, look, there's a
what
thing right here. There he is.
I think, yeah.
Aha.
My quest is complete. Boy.
Hey, boy. You give me that game.
I've got the same real gross jelly texture for his hair.
What's that? Yeah. I
That's
could.
A tough luck.
If you want to live, get off my street. Oh, God.
And listen, don't bother looking for places.
Just
store.
Find a fool who bought it and take one. Villains, every last one. What's the world coming
You're
to? What you say? I'm taking it back.
What's that?
It wasn't your game to start with. It's called.
Playtime is over.
Welcome to your doom.
Just one single Yakuza.
Yeah, but with a gun.
Ah, whatever. It's just a low-level Yakuza.
Sure is.
You should spend some money on the Dream Machine and get another fucking golden god weapon. Like, right in the middle of a fight.
Whoa!
Oh, nice dodge, though.
Motherfucker!
Yeah.
No! Oh! Whoa!
That was awesome.
Motherfucker! Man, Kiryu's the strongest.
Oh no, Dr. Shakedown is it's the strongest. I hope you met my father, Mr. Shakedown Sr.
Oh no.
Oh, he's blocking everything.
This is just like Frieza.
Yeah. King. Oh! King Shakedown.
Oh, that looked real good.
That was a good
shot. Oh, yeah. No, I can't.
This cannot be.
I'll be taking that game with me. Please, come on. Give it back. This was never yours to begin with. Watch him be the kid's dad.
Yeah.
Fella, I'm begging you. My little boy's been really torn to find it. Your son? Oh, Ole left me and took the boy with her. You've been wanting Eric Q3 ever since you read about it. Went looking everywhere, but there ain't nothing for sale. I just want my boy to be happy. Fella, I'm begging you here. You gotta let me have it, please. Sorry, I can't do that. You probably don't know this, but little kid said.
Yep.
I didn't stick up no little kid. Took it off some goon. That's right.
You got the game from punk.
Long story short, you took it from wannabe punk. You took it from high school bully. You took it from the last boy in line who put it in the first place. That's what happened.
It's like time travel.
It was like that. And I came back to get it's it for the back. Little kid. I'm sorry.
Talk. Say what the name of your child boy.
Give it back to that kid for me.
Damn. Oh.
I made someone else's kid cry for the sake of my own. What kind of monster? You're a criminal!
Yeah, we're all criminals.
You pulled a gun on me!
I stole from someone else. I was wrong. Now I'm supposed to be a good dad, my boy.
To Akio! I guess you- what?
Wait, what?
Daddy!
You're both my dads.
Yeah, I got your game back.
Oh, yeah, yippee!
It's you!
My Akio!
That's my son!
Oh, hi, Dad!
Nani?
You guys, yeah, that's right. Are you friends?
My papa?
Yeah.
I might say that. Wait, totally. Buddy. But what?
Oh, this is crazy. Akio, why didn't you say, I could have done it. Mom always gets mad at you. I'm golfing, go-karts.
And basically Yakuza shit.
Didn't want mom to get mad at you for spending all your money, so I tried to buy myself.
Akio.
Mister, Papa looks bad, but he's really nice man after he's done pulling a gun on you.
Yeah.
Took me a bunch of games for the other day.
If Papa's not living with mama and me, I think he's lonely, so please stay friends with him. Aww.
Your papa helped me get the game back.
Really?
Yeah, yay!
I did, in a way.
Don't be careful going home with your game. And now he's gonna
run off.
And
now he goes... Runs off alone.
Gets
no
5 feet.
Shit.
Gets 10 feet, maybe.
Yeah, and then Dr. Shakedown fucking knocks the kid around for his game.
I got a sunburst.
The fuck's it?
Gave me fucking sword.
It's a good day to be a dad.
Oh, man. The kid's crazy, man.
Yeah.
Got that right.
Shit. Papa.
It's too hard.
Let's go to mom's house play.
Meet out with the maps. It's crazy. We'll get that demon lord. Fuck him up.
Now that's how
a game should be played. Wow. I don't think it can top that.
That's a fucking strong sub-story.
Jay, are you near it? You should probably save.
Probably.
Oh. Man, we learned so much.
We laughed.
We cried.
We loved.
We shook down.
We had the biggest shakedowns.